Good day and welcome to Kambakwe News. Opposition politician Prince Dubeko Sibanda is being accused of having side deals with the ruling ZANU-PF party. This comes after Mnangagwa spokesperson George Saramba revealed that Prince Dubeko Sibanda contacted him through a phone call. When people started attacking Sibanda for pretending to be in opposition while looking for side deals, he responded by saying he has a message for George Saramba, asserting that he would never make deals with him or ZANU-PF. Prince Dubeko Sibanda said it wasn't the first time of contacting him, highlighting that in the process he also contacted the CIOs, telling them to stop hunting him. For these and other stories, please do like and subscribe to our channel at Kambakwe Media.